recording.
All right, marching right up.
Warming up.
In four, three, two, take it wide. Four. Bring it in. Four. Take it wide. Four. Bring it in. Four. Three. Knees up. Right back. Up. One right, one left. Arms as well. Four. Side lunge. Go. Four. Double lunge. Double up. Two. Knees up. Right up. Up. Four. Side tap, side lunge. Four. Three. Two. Grapevine go. Grapevine. Four more. Two. Feet step right. Step knee up. Feet step right. Two of these. Step knee up. Grapevine, there and back. Go. Feet step. Two. Step knee up. For four. Three. Two. Grapevine. Feet step. Step knee up. Grapevine. Feet step. Step knee up. Repeat or three. Three. Squat. Side to side. Doesn't matter which side, just be ready to go to the right. In four. Three. Two. One grapevine. Feet step. Do three of these. This works better. Two. Step knee up. Four. Three. Two. Step touch to the left. Two steps to the left. One grapevine. Three V steps. Three. Two. Step knee up. Squat right up. One grapevine. V step. Two, three. Three. Two. Step knee up. Squat side. One more time. Grapevine. Knee step right. Three. Two. Step knee up. Squat right up. In the middle squat. Four. Two more. Walk it forward back to me. One, two, three. Tap. One, two, three. Tap. Squat again. Four. Three, two, walk it forward back. One, two, three, tap. From the top, grapevine to the right. Feet step, three, two, step knee up. Squat left, right. Squat in the middle. Now leading with your left leg, my right. Walk it forward, back. One, two, three. One, two, three. Grapevine. Knee step. Three. Two. And one. Step me up. Woo! Squat right left. Squat in the middle for four. Four. Three, two, walk it forward, forward, back. One, two, three. Heels right back, bicep curl. Keep going, bicep. Woo! Heels. Four, right leg back and pulse. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, change legs. Seven. You can pump your arms here if you like. Three, two, again. Seven, seven, five, three, two, one, change legs. Seven. Three. Side leg, right leg first, out. Any arms here are good. Four more, three, two, and back, back of the shoulder, push. Squeeze your butt. And four, three, two, side leg, go. Four, three, two, glute squeeze behind. Four, three, from the top, very last time, grapevine to the right. Key step, three, two, step me up, woo, side squat. Squat in the middle. Leading with your left leg, you're gonna walk forward, back, two more. Walk it forward, back to me. One, two, three, tap. Heels, left, right, heels. Four, side leg, out. Four, grapevine, V-step. Three, two, step me up, side squat, woo, in the middle, squat down up, four, three, now leading with your right leg, walk it forward to me, one, two, three, tap, excellent, heels right now, heels, side leg, four, back to the heels, four, side leg, four, three, right leg back and pulse, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and change legs, seven, five. So today's class, a mix of muscle, and we will do some intervals, not necessarily cardio, but intervals. Grab your weights. I'm going to slow the music down. All right, two weights. I'm just going to move my cat out of the way here. Hopefully, she'll come over on the mat. Okay, you ready? Squat pulse, three low. Three, two, and then bicep curl. Three, two, bicep curl. Three, two, bicep curl. Three, two, bicep curl. Singles, down, curl. Just like a river. Four more. Three, two, down and pulse for three. Three, two, one and back up. 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 Now down and hold. Put the weights on your thighs. Hold it there. Hold it there. In four, three, out, out, in. So it's out, out, in. Keep going. I need a timer so I know how long you guys are doing this for. Out in fast. Fast. In. Out. In. In four. Three. Two. Now squat walk across the room slow. Four. Three. Two. Go back. Four. Three. Two. Out and in. Four. Fast on this. Three. Two. Walk across the room for four. Three. Two. Out and in. Four. Three. Two. Walk across the room. Four. Three. Two. Now pulse it low. Three. Two. Bicep curl. Three. Two. Bicep curl. Keep going. Three. Two. Bicep curl. Three. Two. Bicep curl. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One and curl. Do it again. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one, and curl. Out and in fast. Out. Three, two more. One more. Squat walk. Four. Three. Two. Out and in fast. Four. Three. Two. Squat walk across. Four. Three. Two. Lower hold, pulse. Push, pulse. Almost done. Woo! Pulse. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four to go. Four. Three. Two, and one. Good job. Put the weights down. Excellent. We're going into the interval. Woo. All right, bring your right leg forward, left leg back. We're going to pull. But make sure you did all those squats. Make sure you kick out those legs.
Your training continues.
Let's go.
Pull. So this is also working your core and your shoulders. You just gotta pull strong, make it a strong move, right? Go. Woo. Keep going, so there's six of these. Same leg, don't change yet. Four, three, two, one, rest. So you should have felt that in the your butt in the supporting leg. You feel in the other leg too, but I find it, you feel it more in the supporting leg. Change legs.
Four,
woo.
Three,
here
two,
we go. Pull. Good work, team. You got it. Woo. So 40 seconds work, you get about a 15-ish rest. Woo! Oh, I'm feeling this one. The problem is we just did a lot of legs, 5 minutes almost, and now we're doing more legs. Okay, you're gonna tap your toe at a hop or not.
Let's go.
This is where you know how hard you work the other thing, because you're gonna be feeling this as you're tapping your toe if you worked really hard on the other one. I'm sure you did. So. Woo! Remember, you could go faster, you could hop it. Your call. Four. Two. One. Rest. Woo! All right, next time it's behind. Again, you could go, you could add a hop and do it that way too.
Four. Three. Two.
Go.
Let's go.
I teach a lot of classes in a day. So if I'm not hopping, it's just because I'm reserving myself for those other classes I have to do later in the day. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking with it. Woo! Come on, come on, come on, we're almost done. Rest. Okay, right leg forward. On your mark, get set, go. You bring the knee up, and then you go back. So it's called on your mark. Ready, on your mark, get set, go. Ready, go. 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 Woo. Good work, use your arms. Power up the muscles in your arms. Go. Come on. Woo. That's it. Same leg forward. Don't change legs. Arms are strong. Almost done. Rest. That's the second time you're hearing that song in like 20 minutes. Change legs. Should have got the heart rate up as well.
Three,
on your mark,
two,
get set, go. This is your last one. Woo. Go, go, go. Almost done. Just like a G6. Complete. Rest. Grab a drink if you need one. I'm turning the other music on. Woo. Grab your weights. Two weights. One right, one left. Bicep curl. Right. And left. Keep your wrists strong. Heavier weights if you can do it. Eight more singles. Eight. Woo! Now two arms up for two. Two weights up and back. Two. Two. Single count faster. Eight. Keep going. Seven. Six. Now try to place the weight up there. Nice and slow. Up for two, down for two. So place it up. Think about when you go down rather when you come up. So make it really strong, bringing the weight down. Sometimes I see people kind of like throwing it down. Up two, so strong up, strong down, control the way down, up, two, down, two. Up, three, back, one, three, one, three, two, one and back. Three, two, one and back. It's three, two, one and back. Three, two, up, one, back, three, take it up. Three, two, one, bring it up. Three, two, one, up. Three, two, one, up. Now halfway up and pause. Three, two, one, and back. It's three. So we're doing about 5 minutes on the major muscle group, and then we'll do an interval. Pump it right that fast. Pump. Have to praise you like I should. Now double pulse like this. One, two, one, two. Bring your arms up high, up, two. You have a minute left. Woo! Up two. Hold it here. Push it up. Up two, down two. Push it up. Four, three, two, up two, down two, go. Push it up. Four, three, two, up two, down two. Push it up. Four, three, two, up two, down two. Just one more. Push it up. Four, up two, down two. Excellent. Weights are down. Good work. Back to the interval. Woo! Shake out your arms. Okay, it's going to be step knee, and if you can, hop it. Coming up, take your rest.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Your training continues.
Let's go. Step deep. Pop it. Strong arms. Woo! Take it to the side. Pop knee. To the middle. Two more, two more, two more. One more. Rest. Okay. Grapevine. Okay. And then I'll keep adding on.
Four, three.
Grapevine there and back.
Let's go.
Go. Jack. Four. Grapevine there and back. Four jacks. Four. Three. Two. Grapevine there and back. Jacks. Or lunge. Knees up right now. Up. Grapevine go. Jacks, knees up, four, grapevine, one more time, fit it in, Jack. Knees up. Rest. Next time you're going to twist and turn. Keep going. Twist and turn.
Four, three, two, let's go.
Go. Woo! Arms are strong. Almost done.
Been low key with my business. Asking Rita, who is it? Is it true? I've been taking off every weekend. You and I and our feelings. Is the high so much better?
Keep going. Getting my clock going here. It's not working. That's okay. Lunge it back. Lunge. Big arms. Keep going.
Four, three, two,
scissors. Four. Knees up. Four. Scissors go. Four. Three. Two. Knees up. Four. Three. Two. Scissors go. Four. Three. Two. Knees up. Four. Scissors. Four. Three. Two. Knees up. Four. Three. Two. Scissors again. Four. Knees up. Four. Scissors go. You can tap. 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 Knees up. Four. Three. Two. One. Rest. My iPad was in charge, so I didn't have my clock. I'm lost without my clock. Okay, side leg. You can go fast.
Four.
Ready.
Three, two,
side leg or fast.
Let's go.
Four. Three. Two. Now jog. Four. Three. Side leg, side leg. Four. Three. Two. Now jog. Four. Three. Side leg. Four. Jog. Four. Side leg. You could just go out. Out. Jog could be a march. Right? Side leg, side leg. Four. March or jog. Four. Side leg. Four. March your jog. Four. Rest. Says heels. We'll go slow, then we'll go fast for four. Okay? Slow four, fast four.
Three, two.
Slow heels.
Let's go.
Four. Fast heels. Four. Three. Two. Slow heels. Four. Fast heels. Or stay slow. Three. Two. Slow heels. Four. Fast heels. Four. Slow heels. Four. Fast heels. Four. Three. Two. Slow heels. Fast heels. Four. Slow heels. Faster, slow heels. Four, three, two, one.
Complete.
Grab your weights. Good work. Woo, put the other music on. Triceps, hinge at the hip. It's out, two, in, two. Out, two, in, two. Singles. Two more. Out two, in two. Singles. Out two, in two, go. Singles. Out two, in two. Singles. Out impulse for three. Three, two, one and back. Three, two, one, and back. Three, two, one, and back. Three, two, out one, back three. Out fast, roll back. Out fast. One, three, two, one. Take it out. Take it out. Three, two, one, out. Three, two, out two and two. Woo! Two more. We're really gonna slow it down. One more. Out four and four. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, do it again. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, again, four, slow. Three, two, and back. Four, three, two, again. Four, and back. Four, now straighten up. Single arm to the front. It's one right, one left. You're just lifting the arm straight up. Woo! Two more. Arms are gonna go out to the side for two. Two. And back. Take it up, take it up. Two. Down. Two. Again. Up, four, down, four, go. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, again. Four, and back. Four, single lift to the front, one, right, one left. Up, and up, two more. Out to the side for four. Four, and back, four. Now take the weights behind. Push it out. Oh, it's in.
But how can I help myself? Been inside for most this year. Thought a few drinks they might help.
Four.
It's been a while, my dear.
Three.
Dealing with the cops life then.
Two.
Still holding back these tears.
Take it back and pause. Three. Two. One and back. Keep going. My fan turned off. Back on one. Three. Two. One and back. Three. Now row it up your back. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Single lift to the front. One right, one left. Up. Two more. Arms go up, out to the side. Up two. Woo! One more. Back and pause. Three, two, one and back. Three. Row it up your back. For four. Three. Two. And one. One more thing, guys. If you can double up on this weight or one heavier weight, we're going up above our head for two. Ready, go, ready, go. I'm rushing you because I am running out of time. Up. Two. Down for two. Keep your elbows in. Woo. Up two. Down two. Single toe. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four to go. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. Up two, down two. Two. Woo! Do it again. Up two. Up and pause. Three, two, one and back. One more. Three, two, one and back. Fantastic. Okay. Take your weights with you. Get your mat. We will do one more interval on the ground. Starting with push-ups. So go on your knees or full body. Weights are close.
Shutting the cleaning the floor, and everyone is
already.
Shutting the cleaning the floor, and everyone is already. Shutting the cleaning the floor, and everyone is already.
All right, so push-ups. You could do them against the wall, too.
Still dancing with my eyes.
Here we go. All right, so still in that music where it's a rest. Okay, so push-ups. Again, you could do them against your wall.
Get ready.
Okay, or on your knees, on your back. There's six intervals, and then we're done. On your knees if you like. Coming.
Your training continues.
Let's go.
Down. Two. Up. Two. Down. Two. Up. Two. Down. Two. Up. Two. Go. Down. Two. Up. Keep it slow. Down. Two. Let's try a pulse. Down and pulse to three, two, one and back. You're over halfway. Two, one and back. Do it again. Three, two, one and back. Three, two, one and back. And rest. Come to seated. Woo! Okay, you're in a V with one weight. You are going to take the weight over your head and back. Ready, go.
Let's go.
Go. I know your arms are tired, right? Over. Two. Back. Two. Over. Option. You could keep the weight here at your waist and take it side to side. You could put your legs down. So many options, right? As long as you're not sitting there looking at me, I'm happy. Okay, you should be doing something. Should be moving. Woo! Almost done. Excellent. Okay, lay back with your weights. Legs are up in the air. We are going to push with the legs. Push up two, down two. Add a leg. Just the weights.
Let's go.
Up. Keep your back on the mat. Up two, down two. The leg goes down two, up two. Elbows come out to the side when they come down. Down and out to the side. Two. Do it again. Two. Two. So you're working your chest again. Also working your legs. Two. Down. Two. Faster singles. Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Put your waist down. Cross your legs. Hands behind your head. We're going to pulse it up. Three, two, and it's a reverse curl. So you're squeezing your butt, squeezing your stomach. Ready, go. Three, two, one and back. Three, two, one and back. Three, two, one and back. Three, singles go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, pulse it up for three, almost done. Three, two, one and back. 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 Keep your legs up. Grab one weight. Straight up above your chest. Your legs are going down four, and the weight is going above your head for four. Option, just do one of those moves, right?
Three,
here we go.
Two.
Down four.
Let's go.
Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, do it again. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, again. Four, three, two, and back. You should really feel that in your core. Do it again. Do four. Back for four. Four. Maybe one more. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two. I lied. One more. Four. And back. Four, three, two, one. Put the weight down. Legs are down. Excellent. You're going to go across, lift, and cross. Coming up.
Four, three,
lift
two,
it up, cross it over.
Let's go.
Cross, center, cross, center. Keep going. Cross, center. Woo! Cross, center. Cross it. Cross center. Woo! Pretty sure this is your last one. Could be wrong. We'll see. Cross center.
Complete.
Excellent. Woo.
As I turn up the collar,
you are going to bring your right leg straight up in the air. Rotate that ankle around.
I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need?
And then cross that leg over. Hands through the middle. Hold it there.
And a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know. Cause they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know. I'm starting.
And then switch. Other leg straight up in the air. Rotate your ankle around. And cross that leg over, hands through the middle, glute stretch. And roll to your side, bend that top leg, keep it close. And switch. Same thing on the other side. Bend that top leg. Keep it close. Come to seated. Feet together. Bring your arm across. Rotate your wrists. Thank you for being here today. We have a couple other people that are signed up, but I have to send them the tape. Switch, other arm. Arm up, triceps, cross your legs. And then switch, other arm. Excellent. Hands behind your back. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Take your head side to side. And back to the middle. Deep breath. Inhale. Exhale out. One more. Exhale out. You guys rocked it today. We just stopped the recording.